Collagen, super collagen ceramide mask. So it is really good for me, guys. So if you want to try, you can buy it in Etude House. This is made from Korea. So you can, I bought this one in Etude House. So you can, if you were here in Hong Kong, you can also bought this one, or you can also buy this one in Etude House, because I like the mask, which is, I like the mask that is made in Korea or in made in Japan. They are good, but Korea is the number one for all the skincare products. So that's all for today's, guys. I'm going to show you tomorrow how's the outcome. So I'm going to show you tomorrow in the morning. If how's the outcome of my face. So there, see you tomorrow again. So ayan, good morning mga kapatid. Papakita ko na sa iyo yung ginagay natin kahapon na vaseline at saka brow. Papakita ko sa iyo, tanggalin na natin. Ito ang mask natin na wrap. Ayan mga kapatid, tignan nyo siya, o, di ba? Ayan. Ito, namula siya kasi naipit sa cellphone ko. Naanan ko yung cellphone. Ayan, di ba? Ayan siya. Ayan siya. Kaya kung lagyan nyo ng vaseline yung mukha nyo, lagyan nyo siya ng wrap, ng wrapper, para hindi mapunasan yung vaseline sa unan nyo tsaka sa kumutin. O, diba? Ayan kasi, wala yan, namula lang yun. Ayan, pimples ko naman yan. Magbabright yung mukha nyo pag lagyan nyo siya ng vaseline. Magbabright siya ng bongga kung lalagyan nyo siya ng vaseline with a wrapper pag gising nyo kinabukasan. Ayan, no? Ganda na siya. Kinis. Ayan. Ginagawa ko actually gabi-gabi before, but now, di naman ako. Pero ngayon, ngayon ko lang ulit naisip kahapon. So, yun na. Ayan, yung ito, matatanggal yan. Matatanggal yan after, mamayang gabi. Gamit ulit ako. thank you guys for watching this video, and like what I said, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you will always be updated on my next vlog, on my next uploaded video. And please don't forget also to like and comment and share also if you want to do. And hopefully, I hope you guys get some. It can help you, this one, guys. But I think it's really helpful. Try it also with yourself. Vaseline with the rub. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much, guys. Bye bye. So ayan. Let ulit tayo sa labas, mga kapatid. Mag-i-exercise ulit tayo sa part 2 kung paano yung lagi natin ginagawa, kung paano magpalaki ng puwet at paano magpa-form ng breast. Gagawin natin yun every day para may silbi yung sinimulan natin, ha?